Hello everyone, this is Lena. How is it going? I'm so glad to see you. You know that recently I have been making a lot of videos about FitXR, but after their latest update when they announced about their monthly membership model, I know how many players feel upset and confused, and many of us are not going to pay $10 to play this game. So I decided that it would be a good idea to find similar games that have the same features so that we could have a good alternative. So I gathered three FitXR-like games that have the same features. These games are rhythm-based, they provide an intense workout, and they have engaging music and design. And all these games can be downloaded right from App Lab. And what is also very important, all of the games have fixed price, so you don't have to pay monthly membership to enjoy them. Are you ready to explore these three FitXR-like games? Well, let's get started.
X-Booster. X-Booster was released on the Oculus platform not so long ago, but it has already earned a high rating of 4.8 out of 5, and after the FitXR update, many Oculus players use it as an alternative to FitXR. You can get X-Booster on Oculus for $19.99, and what is great, you can download a free demo version and test the game before you buy it. X-Booster has a spectacular number of orbs and bars flying at you in every class. You will do an endless number of punches, dodges, and squats. Even playing the game in demo classes, I had such a whopping number of horizontal and diagonal walls that no one FitXR class has. So if you worried that in FitXR you didn't work out your legs enough, in X-Booster your legs will be begging for mercy. And you will definitely lose a lot of calories. What is great, X-Booster has a built-in game calorie tracker. Truth to be told, the data doesn't look as exact as Move, but at least it motivates you to work out harder and burn more calories. The feeling of punching the targets and dodging the walls is very realistic in this game. The game practically doesn't have any lags, and I found its tracking is pretty good. The game also features a 90-degree rotation to the left and to the right, which is more fun and it adds some variety to your sessions. The built-in game songs are pretty good for fitness. What is amazing is that you are not limited by official tracks. In X-Booster, you can use custom music. Just load MP3 tracks into the Quest Music folder and enjoy your favorite tracks in the game. Instead of new classes that we are promised to get in FitXR each day, in X-Booster we can make our own playlists with workouts and music we love. This freedom in music, together with user-friendly and beautiful design and high intensity of workouts, make this game a number one alternative for FitXR. HitStream is another VR fitness game that is a must-try for any FitXR lover. The principle is similar to FitXR. You have to punch the orbs, you make squats and dodge the walls, making you work up a sweat. HitStream doesn't have a subscription model. More than that, to download it on App Lab, you don't have to pay for it a penny. It is free pre-release. What makes this game outstanding is that it has splendid natural game environments and it makes you feel so calm and relaxed, so each workout is sort of meditation. The game has several levels of difficulty and has various environments, and all the environments have a very light and positive atmosphere. Even while this game is pre-release, this is a very polished VR fitness app with excellent music, great cardio workouts, and diversity in exercising. I have already mentioned HitStream in one of my previous videos, and I can tell you that from all the games that I mentioned there, HitStream is the only game that I keep playing, and now I am looking forward to purchasing it when the full version comes out. What I also love about HitStream is that its developer accepts criticism with appreciation, and they really listen to players' needs and constantly improve the game. This is a great example for FitXR developers on how to grow the community and how to make players happy. Song Bitter, Quiet My Tempo. As the developers write, This is a rhythm-based boxing game on steroids that make players reconsider their approach to VR fitness. You can load it on AppLab for $14.99, and for this money you get quite a lot. 60 plus songs and videos include custom songs support. And pretty much the same as in updated FitXR, SongBeater provides a multiplayer with voice chat, global and local leaderboards, and you also can create a unique family party mode. And unlike in FitXR, where you have 3 game environments, in SongBeater you have 8 different environments. And except this, you can play in a 360-degree mode, you can toggle song speed, you can play with one hand, you can use the no-fail option and use other features. According to the data of VR Institute of Health and Exercise, the intensity of this game is comparable with tennis. From all 3 games listed, the music in SongBeater is the most energetic and positive. All tracks that I tried in demo are so funny that I was playing with a smile on my face. Anyway, to be honest, I think the design of this game cannot compete with FitXR, and the game mechanics is what pulls this game down. The orbs are flying on you too fast. It means that you do a lot of movement with your arms to hit them, but you do not use a lot of power to punch as you do it in FitXR. That's why I don't think SongBeater can fully substitute FitXR. But it is a good addition to your fitness routine.
These are 3 FitXR-like games that you can add to your workout routine. And whether you're looking for good FitXR alternatives or you just want something fresh and new for your VR workouts, these 3 games are good for anyone to try. And of course, I'm very excited to know what games are in your list. Maybe you can advise something that was not mentioned in this video. I'm looking forward to reading your comments below this video. I hope this video was useful for you. Subscribe to this channel to not miss the upcoming videos, exercise in VR, and see you soon. Bye bye!